like what Dr. Donaldson has said, and I'm so happy. He couldn't have said these things. I couldn't have said the things I would have said, at least for myself, speak for myself. I thank God if it wasn't for the World Wide Web or like before the time. This comes a time when the truth comes out, that honesty comes to light. Integrity is heard, and the truth no one can deny. That's Dr. Donaldson for the last 7 years. And I see why he's a doctor. And I'm not sure I agree with everything he say, but I'll tell you one thing. Whatever direction he travels, that's where I would like to be. I just want to be around people like him. And the airwaves is a wonderful place on a Friday. Or, you know, what do you call the Friday show?
Friday tradition.
The Friday tradition with Dr. Donaldson.
This Friday tradition is happening from...
I want to say this for you.
More FM time.
I want to say this piece for you. You're not telling no one who is in any lifestyle in the context of which you speak. If they give up that lifestyle because of the truth, the honesty that you bring, the integrity within themselves, and the truth behind it all, you understand? That lifestyle cannot... reproduce itself. So the scripture was not speaking to that lifestyle. Furthermore, I agree, and that's why, for myself, speak for yourself. I speak for myself before God, and I and God's holy people is divine people. You see, you have to be divine when you to speak the words Dr. Donaldson has spoken for the last 7 years. You have to be called by the divine one, the eternal one, to have the craziness within yourself to be an amen. Dr. Donaldson, I'm here to tell you, within my consciousness, in this space and time that I'm living, you, God preserved you, just like he preserved Joseph, if we believe in the Bible, but he preserved you.
Okay?
Bang bang, Yahweh knows.
God Almighty. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Yeshua.
Glory. Hallelujah. You have won.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Hallelujah.
5, 1, 2, 4, 2.